More prestigious awards could be coming BTS's way. The K-pop group have been nominated for 3 American Music Awards, and this includes Artist of the Year, making them the first Asian artist to be nominated in the most sought-after category. Chang Tae-hyun with this report.
BTS has set a new global music industry record by becoming the first Asian artist to be nominated Artist of the Year at the American Music Awards. They'll be competing with pop artists such as Ariana Grande, Drake, and Taylor Swift.
It's significant in a way that artists emerging from a niche market are now at the top. I think it's recognition that they are artists as acknowledged as Taylor, Ariana, and The Weeknd. It seems promising that their upgraded performances will spread to the mainstream market in the future.
BTS were nominated in a total of 3 categories at the 2021 American Music Awards. Aside from Artist of the Year, the others include Favorite Pop Duo or Group, and Butter was nominated for Favorite Pop Song. The nominees were selected based on factors, including streaming and album sales. The AMA will be broadcasted in Los Angeles on November 21st. In the meantime, the People's Choice Awards revealed its nominations for its upcoming ceremony. The nominees will be determined through votes by the general public. BTS have scored 4 nominations in 3 categories. With their song Butter, they're in the running for the Group of 2021 and the Song of 2021. 2 songs, Butter and My Universe, were nominated for the Music Video of 2021. TXT has been nominated for the New Artist of 2021, and Squid Game has been nominated for the Binge-Worthy Show of 2021. Voting is open on their official website until November 17th, and the event will be aired on December 7th. Chang Tae-hyun, Arirang News.